Zach Sarver, Curtis Blair, and Brett Barnicke are officials here tonight. Chris Paul for three, got it. Remember now, he knows this arena very well. He started his career here in New Orleans.
You could tell with Monty Williams in our discussion, he was disappointed that he didn't get eight more shots.
Loose ball rebound out to Jones over to Arnold. Herb Jones picking up CP3, three-quarter court. Ayton with the show and go, tough shot.
Come on now, that's a big-time move by your center. You watch Jay Crowder and his history mark, though. Nice drive. Herb Jones, as his coach described him to us, is elite on the defensive end. You've seen it all year. And look at the work that Ayton is doing early. Back to back.
Jones to inbound. Precocious rookie from Alabama. Mid range magic from CJ McCollum. How many times have we seen that at 23 in game two? McCollum fights over the screen, and Chris Paul says, too late. And there you see the great reach and wingspan of Bridges. 7'1" wingspan at 6'5". Hulking last time for McCollum. Ayton running the floor, got an easy one. He's got 13 already, and a timeout called by Willie Green. Ayton on the blow by.
Who had a total of 2 points in the first two games. And look at what he's done here, Mark. Incredible.
Great field. Shamit on the drive and the punch. Oh, say it with your chest. Like I said, he hit two big three-pointers in the fourth quarter in the last game. Valanciunas got it. Cups his hands and says, finally. CP3 missing. Loose ball. Crowder, the first of the four, gets it to Shamit.
Yeah, and also Mikal Bridges, Mark, keeps that ball alive, allows his teammate to go get it. That's a big-time play.
And smothering defense. They get the turnover, no kick ball. Three on one. Shamit, caught a body, and one!
He had to build the chimney before he climbed it back up the damn
night. Yeah, he wants all the smoke.
He'll become more aggressive offensively.
Phoenix gets the steal. Nobody's surprised, one of the top defensive teams in the league. Ayton with a great rim run, and they got the mismatch. Offensive foul, no shots. Ayton on the roll. Passed up a good one. Crowder drives a closeout. Got it through the contact. Here's McCollum, who's already shot the ball 11 times. They clear out the side for Ingram, three on the shot clock. And he knocks down the jumper. He was fourth in the league this year in mid-range jump shots. Aimed to put it on the deck, got it back. Not the way he drew it up, but he'll take it anyway. Pelicans start Trey Murphy, the rookie from Virginia, in the third quarter. Off the Crowder miss. McCollum tips it to himself. Pulls from deep. Butter. Bridges. Still trying to stick Ingram. Jones on the drive into traffic. Finished it over Ayton.
Tough shot.
Warming up in pregame, and his young son, DeAndre Jr., who just turned one a little over a month ago, was out there playing with him and rebounding for that. It was a good look. Just like that good look by Bridges.
Play-by-play curse, talking about what a great free throw shooter he is.
Great way, yeah. Ball to Ayton. A popular refrain, whistle, count it, and one. Marcus Smart, another one. Ingram at the elbow, working against Paul. McCollum pulls, got it. And the Pelicans can get it under double digits. Off glass, count it.
So that was one of the keys, I thought, in game two.
I was amazed by the fact that CJ was open to discussing information and exchanging ideas. as Bridges gets hit and one. Jones guarding Paul. CP3 with all kinds of tricks.
Wow.
And it ends in an Aiton slam. CP3 with the left hand. Great finish inside by Chris Paul. Move back down to three. Shamit turns it over. Jones with the steal. Shamit couldn't get it.
They've missed their last 14 threes. As Brandon Ingram gets off another tough shot. I mean, McKenna Bridges can't do it any better, folks.
And McGee got it to him late. But it doesn't matter. McGee over Nance. Can't take him home with you. Ingram off the pin down. Graham slips out. Oh! Brandon Ingram. His basketball skills on the courts of Flushing, New York. Queens at PS 200. JaVale McGee has enough to feed the needy tonight. Another big bucket inside. His best game of the playoffs. McCollum back at him off glass. Paul.
Johnson and gets it back.
pick and roll game. Chris Paul, bucket. Paul. Tom Bridges. Little float game, that's pure.
Tough shot.
Shot clock down to seven for Chris Paul against Ingram. Good screen by Ayton. That's his spot, the elbow, and he converts it. Light work for CP3.
We're marching ever closer to that five-minute mark. Within five, where the Suns have been so elite all year.
Alvarado in amongst the trees.
Ah.
Jose Alvarado.
Stringing together stretches of points here without CJ and Brandon touching it.
Chris Paul, light work. Like a drill out there for the veteran.
Last bucket, 6 minutes and 14 seconds remaining in the third.
Paul sneaks the screen, raising up. Repeat, and the remix by CP3. CP3 in his bag. Got it with the friendly, fortuitous roll. Here's McCollum. Ingram. And he hits nothing but net. Brandon Ingram bringing them a little bit closer. It's a three-point game. Chris Paul from deep. And another offensive possession. Crowder. Butter. Phoenix has to work with Brevity here. Paul inside. Got it. The closing point guard.
They sell out and make you take too much time and then play the foul game, but ideally you get one.
Good contest by Bridges, but Ingram knocked him home anyway. Big time bucket by Brandon Ingram. Paul knocks down both. Ingram launching another three kicks. Still a two possession game. And CJ McCollum has been pretty good. McCollum, clear lane to the bucket, a little bit too easy. Jazz Fest's about to start in about a week. McCollum with the three to end the night, but not quite enough.